that big man's back. www.thekidfrombrooklyn.com. You ever seen them signs on the highway billboards years ago? I'd walk a mile for a camel. Or they used to have cigarette commercials. The guy used to say I'd walk a mile for a camel. Well, let me tell all you young people out there, the big man would walk 20 miles for a quaalude. Let me tell you, that was a drug back there in the late 70s and 80s. Quaaludes, the good old Aurora 714, and they changed it to lemon. I tell you, I wish I had a couple of them fucking lemons now. That was the best fucking drug ever made. It was so fucking good, the government took them off the fucking market. They were putting the fucking...